The National Democratic Congress, NDC, wants the police to begin investigations into the alleged assault of the constituency secretary. At the press conference in Kasua, the NDC accused the member of parliament for Ewutu Senya East, who doubles as the Minister for Special Development Initiative, Mavis Hawa Kumsen, of assaulting the constituency secretary for the party, Tuareg Amadu, after he was accused of tarnishing the image of the MP on social media. The NDC says the MP ordered his thugs to physically assault the constituency secretary, resulting in him sustaining bruises. The constituency secretary has been speaking to City News about the incident.
Two V8 pulled up. One belonged to the former MP, is in it. So they alighted, they came, pulled over, and then they alighted and went across the road. There were some vehicles that were being used for the asphalt. Really parked there. She went there, stood there for some time, then came to where we're sitting. So as soon as she came, then she told my constituency chairman that, in fact, it's good. She's happy that she's come to meet me here. So as soon as she said, I wanted to know which guy he's referring to. So I lifted up my head, and then she was pointing at me. And that the way I've been disturbing her on social media, among other things, she happens to be a relative, would I be doing that to her? And I said, what have I done? She went to the extent that even her last born is not up to, I'm not up to the last born's level. So the one of the boys, who security guy, said that is it that when she's talking, I'm talking back at her? And I said, but she's referring to me. And she told them that, she told the boys that they shouldn't even engage me, they should beat me up. So upon her orders, then the boys descended on me. They were about five.
The new Patriotic Party officials in the constituency have, however, denied ever assaulting the constituency secretary, accusing its opponent of mischief. Charles Kojo Odum is the communications officer for the new Patriotic Party in the Ewutu Senya East constituency.
The honorable minister went to the place to inspect the road, and immediately he read there, he saw the former chairman for the NDC. So she went closer to the chairman and just gave us a greetings and wish him Happy New Year. And before then, they were having some one or two discussion concerning about this election before he left. So the honorable minister left before the incidents happened. So it's not true the honorable minister command people to be the general secretary for the NDC.